Today, we are gonna escape 1 million star wanted in GTA 5. As you can see right now, we are at 5 stars, which is normally, holy moly!
Normally, that's the maximum.
But today, as you can see, we need to deal 1 million points of damage and unlock 1 million star wanted. So stick around till the very end together. We're gonna see if we can escape. And also, guys, leave a like on the video right here, right now. Leave a like in 3 seconds or else the police is gonna come to arrest you. That's right. So I'm driving my absolutely beautiful and very expensive Bugatti thing. But I don't think it's gonna be quite as expensive at the end of this escape. Because, oh my goodness, they're filling it up. Anyway, guys, we need to figure out how to deal some damage. So check this out, right? I can crash into them, I think. But I don't think that's gonna do any damage. Come on. Bonk. Yep, nope, still 0 out of 1 million. Let's see, we've got this thing, we've got those things. Yes, this one. Alright, let's see if we can deal some damage with this. Bang, bang, come on, deal some damage. Oh, that's 10 out of 1 million. Oh my goodness. Wait, people, I know, we gotta steal a tank at the military base. Cause, I mean, clearly we can deal like 1 million damage with that, right? Wait, they broke my wheel. Oh no. Okay, so we're gonna get there with a broken wheel. Unless we gotta steal a vehicle. How about we just steal this one? I mean, it's all armored and stuff. That's gonna be better than my Lamborghini thing, right? Guys, we're only at 800 out of 1 million. And I am really struggling trying to escape here. These dudes, they are crazy. I'm pretty sure they are changing their tactics, right? Oh man, look at that. You know what? We gotta deal some damage. Hold the phone, people. I got myself a toy. 3, 2, 1, fire. Boom. Come on. Yes. That's how we rack up some damage. Damage, right? Oh, beautiful. Where's the helicopter set? Fire! And come on, boom! That's what I'm talking about. Now, we can continue, right? That's it. Get out of the way. I can't believe this is only 5 stars wanted. What is it gonna look like at 1 million? You know what, people? We gotta be smart about it. We're gonna go off-road. Here we go. And we're gonna use the boost. Yes! Boost up. There we go. Oh, this thing is fast. I like it. Now, we should be able to easily escape the police, right? Oh, wait. It's actually working. Oh, no, wait. They got helicopters. Okay, I forgot about the helicopter. Shut out the flying things. Yep, we gotta get off this mountain and we should probably get a new car as well. There we go. Nicely parked. Beautiful light. Look how it jumps out. That was beautiful. Oh my goodness, there's so many people peering at me. Guys, we gotta get into a car. We gotta get into the car super fast. Wait, guys, check this thing out. Ooh, it's an armored car. Yes, get out of the way. People, this is awesome. Yo, this is definitely gonna get us to the military base, right? This thing is so big though. Holy guacamole. Wait, guys, look on the minimap. We are so close to the military base. Oh, but there's another dude making a big mistake. Where did that van even come from? Oh my goodness. Yes, it's right there, people. That is the military base. Oh, we are gonna deal so much damage there, right? Normally when we enter here, they don't really know that we're coming and we can just kind of sneak in, you know? But this time we're being followed by 1 million dudes and 5 stars. Oh yes, they know. Yep, they know. Oh, that's not good. This guy's been shooting at me. Wait, can we get into the helicopter? This should be perfect. Let's jump in super quick. Here we go. Fire away. How does it say fire? Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Yes, we are dealing big damage, people. This is it. We've got a long way to go, but oh my goodness, this is it, people. Dude, Michael, go up, go up, go up. Holy moly, not like this. That's not up. What are you doing? Well, you know what? It did work out. We dealt 5,000 damage. That's not bad. Holy moly. Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Okay, okay, okay. Get into the tank. Come on, Michael. There you go. And we are gonna use this tank, not just to deal a whole lot of damage, but to find the ultimate weapon. The ultimate weapon that we need to deal a serious amount of damage. Look at this, though. Bang. Come on. This is not bad. This is really not bad, but it's not really as much as I had thought, you know? We gotta go all the way into the bank. All right, all right. Oh, wait, what is this? But they got a whole car thing now. Okay, get out of the way, sir. I am looking for the secret weapon. Guys, where is it? Where is it? I don't see it yet. Unless, yes, this is what we need. Look at this jet. Oh my goodness, it's perfectly parked as well. Okay, we're gonna jump out just like this. Run, run, run. Ah, holy moly, that was a big boom. We're still okay. Come on, hurry up, Michael. It is already open, man. Just get in. There we go. Very nice. Oh my goodness, there's a tank aiming at us. Please don't fire at me, man. Ooh, that was close. I'm still looking for the ultimate weapon. Oh, and it looks like they found it already. Okay, we're gonna fly underneath the radar. Is that possible? Wait, do they even have a radar? I don't know. Oh, yes, guys. This is how you escape and deal some damage at the same time. But I've got a plan. We gotta go find that ultimate weapon. It is a nuclear missile that we can use to detonate absolutely everything. Oh, yes. Wow, look at us go, by the way. Beautiful. So here's what we're gonna do, guys. We're gonna land this thing. We're gonna visit our buddy Trevor because he's got something. I mean, let's call it a fancy toy. Let's put it that way. Careful, Michael. Careful, Michael. Oh, We're still alive. Now let's see if we can take one of these cars. There we go. Deal a bit damage as well. Yo, we are almost at 10,000 people. Now we're quickly gonna get into this car. There we go. And we're gonna drive to our friend Trevor. All right, people, we're here. All right, he's hitting it over here. We're gonna pick it up. There we go. And now let's see how they like our new friend. Oh, yes, this is better. Oh, this thing can get us some serious points, right? Now let's jump onto this thing because now we gotta find that nuclear missile to actually get 1 million points, right? Now I don't know if it's gonna be possible to actually find the coordinates while all of these dudes are firing it at us. We're just gonna go up here and see if we can get the coordinates. All right, we're gonna jump up, people. There we go. Fire away these people. Get them out of here. Get out of here. That's right. I'm just here for some coordinates, all right? Yes, just like that. Beautiful. Now we know where to go, right? Oh, my God. Oh, what a jump. Holy guacamole. All right, fire these dudes and we're gonna jump in. This can actually be it, guys. This could be the final stretch for 1 million wanted stars. Oh, yes. Look how fast we're going to. Whoa. Wait, what is this? Why are we supposed to drive over here? What is my GPS doing? Where are we even going? You know what, guys? I really miss my armored car. Oh, this thing is nice. This thing is really nice. Look at that. Oh, yes. This is it, people. As long as we don't have to go off-road, we should be all good.
Oh, and we gotta go off-road. No, are you kidding me right now?
But I think it's okay. Here's what we're gonna do, people. We need to find a way up into the mountains. So we are at the location.
But we don't quite know how to go up, do we?
Wait, I know. Here's the boost. Oh, this is it. Keep driving. Wait, this gotta be the place, right? No way. Check this out. It's a secret base. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, people. How do we get up onto this thing? Wait, there's a helicopter over there. Fly up, fly up, fly up. There we go. Very nice. This is great. We've got an actual secret outpost. Woo-hoo-hoo. And now we're gonna jump out and land right on the missile, I think. 3, 2, 1, jump. Come on. There we go. Wait, guys. This is it. No way. All right, people. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fly to the military base where we should be able to deal the most damage possible. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the target has been acquired. 3, 2, 1.5, and 1, and come on! Oh, guys, it worked! It actually worked! Oh, my goodness. Whoa, look at all those stars! We have 1 million star wanted! We gotta get out super fast! We gotta see what it's like with 1 million star wanted, of course! Oh, my goodness, guys, look at the mini-map! There are more people here than I have ever seen before! Holy guacamole! Okay, this is crazy! 1 million stars and no time to waste! We gotta get out of here and, oh, man, we gotta run! What we are gonna do is we are gonna hide under water. Wait, what was that over there? Anyway, we're gonna hide underwater. So check this out. We are already losing the stars. Now, we're gonna launch this thing right into the water over here. And splash! Now what we gotta do is be nice and quiet. Oh yes, come on. 3, 2, 1. Yes, we did it! We escaped 1 million stars. Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now!